We are back in Islands of Adventure for our last day at Universal, and it's very full of people today.
Hey, other humans.
How dare other humans come here? We are planning on just getting the last few things done that we want to do again, and then we will be going to Disney property. Jurassic Park time, and I am not getting wet this year.
Same way you got wet last year.
The only person that got wet, it will not happen this year. We just did Jurassic Park. Jurassic Park. A little bit wet.
Way more wet than this.
It was a raptor.
And I've got a purple one.
And what did you just do with your
purple magic band?
What did you just do with and your purple hair? Well, I tried to. I thought this needed pushing down a bit more, so I was pushing it. It just flipped off now.
A bit of coke on the table and stuff.
Coke in the face.
And then I dropped my lid and it.
It's just basically
Disney excitement is what it is.
Basically, we just need our room to be ready so we can go.
Just want to go to bed.
Become human again before we go to Disney Springs tonight.
But how excited are you to be here?
So excited!
We're here in our room.
Do the magic band on us.
Yay!
We're here. We are super excited about where our room is because you've got the pools over there.
There's a giant balloon down there.
And then you've got the lake, and then Art of Animation is just over there, so we can just cross the bridge to go and see it.
My last little bit of Universal is finding out what card I've got in my chocolate frog. I've already got Hufflepuff and Dumbledore, so maybe the any other, but I want Ring. Gryffindor!
Hey!
There he is, the man himself.
Godric.
Lux.
Goddess. We are finally venturing out into the world of Disney. We're gonna go over to Art of Animation because it's literally just over there.
Walking into the giant yo-yo. My God, are we actually taking the stairs?
We're more lift people. So we're going over to Art of Animation, which I'm super excited about because I've never seen it.
this fancy. They did not have this last time.
We've just arrived at Disney Springs and it looks so different. We have no idea where we are.
Look, it looks so fancy. Where am I?
Look at the mall.
Yeah,
the mall,
right, like an outlet.
Don't worry.
Fancy restrooms.
Oh good, because we have no clue where we're going.
Ooh, but here is Santa's chalet.
He's under. Look how pretty it is. Look at that tree!
Yeah, like in comparison to everything we know.
Sephora! Sephora!
Oh my god, wait.
Mac! There's a Mac!
Go, oh, wow. I've seen anything.